Good morning and welcome to the seventh meeting of 2022 of the Economy and Fair Work Committee. Our first item of business is a decision to take item 3, which is the work programme, in private. Are members content to take this item in private?
Agreed.
Thank you. Our next item of business is consideration of a second supplementary legislative consent memorandum on the UK Parliament Professional Qualifications Bill. This is a UK Government Bill introduced in the House of Lords on the 12th of May 2021, which changes the law on devolved matters. This committee did consider the first LCM on the 29th of September and published a report on the 22nd of November. Following amendments to the bill, the committee did consider a second LCM on the 9th of February and published a further report that same day, following which the Parliament debated the LCM. The UK Government has confirmed it's not prepared to add the consent mechanism to the bill sought by the Scottish Government, but has agreed to include a consultation with devolved authorities amendment, which was tabled on the 22nd of February. Following this amendment, the Minister wrote to the committee and the Scottish Government lodging a second supplementary LCM, noting its position on the bill remained unchanged, but did not recommend that Parliament give its consent to the bill. So the Parliament agreed on the 1st of March that for the purposes of consideration of the second supplementary LCM, standing orders would be suspended, removing the requirement for this committee to publish a report. So I invite the committee to note the second supplementary LCM on the Professional Qualifications Bill and the Minister's letter. Thank you. So that concludes the public part of this morning's meeting, and we will now move into private session.